see. I heard they're pretty good, so you might have some competition.
Please welcome our newest arrivals. They are brothers, Steve and Michael Clinton.
We are honored to be here. Thanks for accepting us.
Oh, hey. Oh. Nice to finally meet you.
Yeah.
You want to go to the downstairs bar with me?
Sure.
I have a good feeling about this guy.
Watch your drink. Sorry, I'll just go grab the other one.
It's poison.
It comes with a sparkly pack. What do you think of having some more work?
I don't know, but let's get some details on it.
It says here he's been convicted for multiple felonies.
The agency must have got rid of his records and hired him because of his talent.
Hi, so I'm going to be working with you. How much experience do you have?
We need to tell the chief now. Come on.
Hey, nobody goes into the chief office during working hours. Come back at lunch.
I'm going to look at the file from last night to prove the attack.
Yeah.
Got it. Content deleted.
What the hell? Who hacked our laptop?
He must have deleted it.
It's lunchtime, but we got to talk to Mr. Collins now.
Yep.
Mr. Collins?
Yes, gentlemen?
Last night at the downstairs bar, Agent One tried to attack us.
And he also poisoned our drink and tried to shoot us.
He is our best agent, other than you two, and has much more experience with the company. So unless you have solid proof he attacked you, he will remain as an employee.
Sorry, sir. How far is?
What a rough day at work.
Yeah, you're telling me.
I need to go to the toilet. Can you hold my jacket?
Okay.
Agent One.
You good?
Yep.
Thanks.
Alright, that should keep it in place.
Well, now you can't go back to your apartment. I can't go back to mine.
I guess we should stay.
Yeah, we should stay here for tonight.
Well, so on the way home, Steve fell over and broke his hand.
My hand feels a bit better. Should we get Mr. Connors down here to tell him how it actually happened?
Yeah, sure. Be down soon.
Alright. There you are. So the real way I broke my hand was Agent One.
Enough of this Agent One nonsense! I've had enough of this! Go home! There's a car waiting for you in the parking lot.
His name is James Daniels. He lives on 78 Alpha Road. He's been convicted of multiple cases of murder. I need you to take him out immediately, okay?
Yes, sir.
Good.
We'll leave now.
Let's go.
Alright, Steve?
Yep.
You get the Thompson shotgun.
Thank you, sir.
You get the two pistols.
Thank you, sir.
What are you doing here?
You stole my mission.
Looks like I did your job for you. More pay for me.
lost.
Oh, 12 o'clock, that's my shift.
Oh, he's leaving.
Yes, I do have a job for you. There's a chemical biohazard. I'll send you the coordinates. It's very fragile, so be careful.
Yep, so we're on it.
We'll bring you back to the energy laboratory.
They're on their way.
Should be off here.
Very dangerous, so you gotta be careful.
Let's go back to the car.
Where's the car?
I have no idea.
You parked it here before.
You parked it down there. Yeah, it's not here.
That's a fuck. That's like a 7-hour walk home with Jim.
Stop arguing with me and get out.
Get down, don't move.
Okay, you don't have to do this, alright?
I said don't move.
Who are you?
My name's Tyler.
Thank you, you saved my life.
No problem. I saw you from my balcony and looked like you needed some help. Wanna go back to my place and get a drink?
Sure. Yeah, sure. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Have a seat.
Okay, cheers to Tyler. You're saving your life.
So, who was that guy?
That guy out there was Agent 1.
So, me and Michael are brothers, and we joined the agency.
After that, he pulled out a gun and tried to shoot us.
Yeah, but not before he ordered us a drink.
He gave us this assassination mission, where we had to kill this guy in his living room. But Agent 1 stole the job and did it for us.
It kind of sounded like how my dad died. He got shot in his living room, but I had no idea who did it.
What was your dad's name?
James Daniels.
His name is James Daniels.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just thought the name sounded familiar. Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Why do you still work there?
Because the money, it pays so well there, so just shut up.
Jeez, chill out.
Hey Tyler, can you drive us back to our apartment block?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Home.
Same.
Miss me?
How? Until you die.
Ever heard of a bulletproof vest?
Yeah, well you're not wearing one now, are you?
You really thought I wouldn't be armed.
get these fools.
Give me the muscle or blow your brains out.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Cut it out.
I don't think so.
You are going to regret that.